Boy. Here we go.
Third, for everyone caring for a loved one, my budget would finally.
Really?
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 How ironic.
Finally, create a national paid family and medical leave program. Finally.
What an idiot! Oh, what a loser!
What are you?
Up to 12 weeks to care for a newborn, a sick one, a sick loved one.
You dumb fucking bitch! I'm gonna fuck you!
I don't even get that.
What?
Or yourself without losing your income.
We do not care.
Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
Hey y'all, come look at this.